how difficult was it dealing with the judgment back then?
You know, you live that moment and that moment passes. And I had a lot of support from my family, from my husband, who always gave me space, always supported me in everything. I didn't have to explain myself. So I had that kind of support. So I've been very blessed in that.